Welcome. This is a preparatory video for the celebration of the Mass for the 8th Sunday after Trinity. The propers are found beginning on page 199 of the Book of Common Prayer and are as follows. First, the collect. O God, whose never-failing providence ordereth all things both in heaven and earth, we humbly beseech thee to put away from us all hurtful things and to give us those things which are profitable for us through Jesus Christ our Lord. The epistle is found in the 8th chapter of the letter to the Romans, beginning at the 12th verse. Brethren, we are debtors not to the flesh to live after the flesh. For if ye live after the flesh, ye shall die. But if ye through the Spirit do mortify the deeds of the body, ye shall live. For as many as are led by the Spirit of God, they are the sons of God. For ye have not received the spirit of bondage again to fear, but ye have received the spirit of adoption, whereby we cry, Abba, Father. The Spirit himself beareth witness with our spirit that we are the children of God, and if children, then heirs, heirs of God, and joint heirs with Christ, if so be that we suffer with him, that we may be also glorified together. The Gospel is found in the 7th chapter of the Gospel of St. Matthew, beginning at the 15th verse. Beware of false prophets which come to you in sheep's clothing, but inwardly they are ravening wolves. Ye shall know them by their fruits. Do men gather grapes of thorns or figs of thistles? Even so, every good tree bringeth forth good fruit, but a corrupt tree bringeth forth evil fruit. A good tree cannot bring forth evil fruit, neither can a corrupt tree bring forth good fruit. Every tree that bringeth not forth good fruit is hewn down and cast into the fire. Wherefore, by their fruits ye shall know them. Not everyone that saith unto me, Lord, Lord, shall enter into the kingdom of heaven, but he that doeth the will of my Father, which is in heaven. A good and thorough preparation for worship includes studying and meditating upon the readings and finding your own personal connection within that which is addressed in the prayer and the lessons. If you do that, on Sunday, your worship will be much more efficacious because of the time that you have spent in preparation. We do hope you have an insightful and refreshing worship experience this week. And please remember to do all in your life for the greater glory of God.